Cristiano Ronaldo stunned fans around the world on Tuesday night when he scored an amazing acrobatic effort in Real Madrid's Champions League quarter-final first-leg victory in Turin. Ronaldo stunned fans around the world on Tuesday night when he scored an amazing acrobatic effort in, after the game. The Portuguese star's strike was inevitably compared with the one Rooney spectacularly scored for. His one was off his shin pad, but the occasion and where he is to score this goal, Ferdinand said on BT Sport after the final whistle. In his relentless pursuit of greatness, he produces an absolute moment of brilliance. But of course Rooney had to have the last word. The now Everton striker texted Ferdinand after the Champions League match, insisting that his strike was better. Ronaldo scored twice on Tuesday in Italy as Madrid ran out emphatic 3-2.